Actress Taapsee Pannu confesses being a fan of Hrithik Roshan and says she will wait and conspire to ensure she gets to work with Bollywood superstar. I am a fan of Hrithik Roshan. I went up to him on Diya's birthday and confessed that I really wanted to click a selfie with him. But instead of clicking a picture right now, I will wait and conspire that we do a movie together. And I'll take my chance then, Taapsee said. Taapsee also opened up about her other idols. She said she's a huge fan of all sports persons who make the nation proud. I really admire our country's sports personality too, and I would love to click pictures with them. They are real heroes of our nation, she opened up on the Kapil Sharma show. The actress was joined by her Thappad co-star Diya Mirza and director Anubhav Sinha on comedian Kapil Sharma chat show. INS report.